Gotta get online.com/livewire.
Joining us at the moment. Very easy to look at. Nice teeth, great smile. You can find her online at OMG. It's Lexi. Lexi Belle, good morning.
Good morning.
Fantasies all weekend long. Unfortunately, show last night had to get shut down. There was just too much happening out there.
Yes.
Yeah, but it's back on tonight, tomorrow?
Yes, and Sunday as well.
Now,
it's Sunday night.
Sunday night. People have probably seen Lexi Belle that didn't realize that they had seen Lexi Belle. Photo floated around the internet for a few years now of the hottest, most terrifying clown you've ever seen. I'll tweet the photo out. You've probably seen, it's these blonde pigtails, ICP, insane clown posse looking makeup, just a tight little body. What was that shoot? What was happening in that picture?
It was definitely not ICP related at all.
Make that first and foremost.
Yeah, let me just clear up.
She's not a juggalo, juggette.
She has two human parents.
Yes, I have two.
Look at that. That is a great picture.
Isn't that crazy?
That makeup is fantastic. What is the deal with that? Just fun?
So it's just this crazy website called julieland.com, and the photographer was just like being sarcastic and wanted to put clown makeup on me, and I was like, do it, and we did it, and that's what came out.
Did you have sex in the clown makeup or no? Did you like leave it on and go home and have some weird clown sex?
Not that day, but I do.
She ran it back. The clown makeup
You do the clown makeup?
Yeah, I've
danced as the clown a few times.
That's a real tentative dollar for me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm holding on to that Washington just a little close.
I'm not sure
if I'm going to throw it in Pogo's panties. That's a little frightening. I mean, you got a great body and your face is gorgeous. I'm not sure why you'd muck it up with the weird Ed Gacy looking makeup there.
I only did it one time.
Okay, so let's not do it again. What are people expecting this weekend, Fantasies, tonight, tomorrow, and Sunday? Like, what kind of show do you do?
I don't know. I just have a lot of fun. Unfortunately, my luggage has not came yet. It's day 3, and I don't know if there's going to be anything other than me being fully nude.
I'll tell you what.
You got no clothes.
There's a market.
No,
that sucks.
Oh, damn. I have to see everything.
So have you been wearing those same clothes for a few days now? Mike, go smell her.
Mike, give her a sniff.
Yeah, give her a sniff.
Mike, give her a quick whiff. Stop.
Come on.
Give her some gold bonds.
You know, and I'm not sure if the significant other would have pushed
it. Oh, stop it. This is a scientific test.
Oh, I'm coming
this is
over.
Science.
Right, okay,
I'm
go.
Coming over.
I'm scared.
Those pants must smell wonderful
stop,
right
you guys.
Now. Oh, God, yes.
What part of you can I smell? You tell
smell
me.
The whole thing. Just smell her all over.
Tell me where. I'll hit
just
everything.
Just do it.
I'll hit everything.
Those clothes are 3 days deep. Hit the clothes.
Okay, not bad. I'm going to get the leathery sleeve.
That's the coat. You got to go up under here.
Get under there.
No, you guys.
On, get in there.
No.
Oh, are you ticklish? I think she's ticklish, too.
Just a little draw.
I'm a little musky.
Oh, yes. Yes. Here, pull your hair back like this. Come on, you're hiding yourself. Can't see the boobies or nothing.
Mike, get her. Get her like a 98 rock outfit or something.
I need some clothes, you guys.
The thing is you
everything's
don't.
Closed.
You don't at all.
I know.
There's a market
she's
for my energy drink
all the stores are closed. She has no luggage. She's like, I feel so bad for Lexi Belle right now. She's got nothing.
She's going to go on stage in like jeans and a tank top. Like, all right, well, here it comes. I've got my cross my
she's
heart bra
like,
on.
Cal pants on. Just woke up.
All right, here she comes. She's got a Green Bay Packers jersey. Lexi Belle again joins us in studio. So we've talked to a couple adult performers that have come through. They've kind of left the film behind, and now they go out as a featured performer some places. Are you still making movies?
Yes, I'm actually currently contracted with Penthouse.
Okay.
It's their pet of the year. So
nice.
I'm shooting for them, and I'm dancing.
Now, I was reading, are you doing the gentlemen as well as the ladies, or are you strictly ladies now?
I don't know. It kind of depends. A little bit of both.
Because it said in the thing I was reading that you like to do the girl on girls, mm-hmm. but you like to be the dominant one.
Yes.
What is it about the power? Because I've been, it was in studio. We've talked about this. Justin.
I'm a submissive.
Justin.
Yeah,
last week, we hired this woman. I don't know where she came from, Lexi Belle, but she was a bodybuilder. She threw Justin on the ground, wrapped his head in a scissor hold, and he passed out. She like went like this.
Yeah.
And like squeezed his head, and he went like this. And he like got knocked
fully
out. Like
went
that.
Out.
You don't dominate
out.
That hard, do you? You just like to.
I do like to pin a girl down.
Oh, you do?
And force
yourself upon her.
Force orgasm.
Yes.
All right. Okay.
Damn.
And you just like the power.
Yeah. Well, girls are submissive and they just like lay there. So, not and the I don't want to have take, a bad scene. You
so
know?
You take control.
Yeah.
Now you need to get into like money specifics, but do specific acts and scenarios pay more than others?
Of course, of course.
Yeah. Okay, so if you're like you said, the lady, all right, is that one? That's like one flat fee there.
Mm-hmm.
All right, what about say you're with a guy? What about that live wire exclusive?
Yeah,
what about that?
More money.
More money. Okay,
yeah, everything goes up
there. Okay, that's pretty standard fare.
I think so.
Now that's got to cost
Ooh,
quite a bit.
Yes.
Okay, that's yes. okay. That
that's the
like
moneymaker, baby.
That's Mama's Scrooge
now,
McDuck
if,
gold bar.
What is your Twitter feed? Because I'm on your Twitter here. How can people follow you? Because you send out some choice stuff here. OMG, it's Lexi. Is that you?
Yes, it's me.
She's got some good picks. If you want to follow does. OMG, it's Lexi. It's worth the follow. Yeah. And then this one here. Damn, girl, you've been hitting the gym or what?
Mm.
That's from what, December?
No, I don't work out.
You don't work?
F you.
Get out.
God.
Just get out. I hate you.
Just leave.
I hate you. Look at the come here. Look at the abdominals. She's got this.
She's got, does she got the crease?
She's got that,
oh, I
the
hate the crease
that like that directs you towards God. The vagina. She's got like that thing
It's like
here.
A roadmap for the cookie.
And it doesn't know working out.
None.
Well, I have sex all the time.
So is it the sex workout?
Yeah.
That's
How
what
often
it is.
Do you really
we
have sex?
Don't do that.
How often do you really?
Have Actually, not a lot at all.
For real, it's like, yeah. It's Lexi Belle outside of
In
the...
In 1 month, how many times just personally for your own pleasure and how much professionally?
Professionally, in 1 month, the last month, 3 times.
Okay.
Well, that's not bad for professionally.
Not
okay,
bad at
so
all.
3 times.
At home?
Is it that bad?
It's like 2 days. Straight? That's about it, though.
No. 2 days without?
No, just 2 days, like...
Total?
Yeah.
In a whole month?
So,
yeah.
So
she's like a
days.
Normal person,
that's,
see?
Yeah, you're like a regular person that's banging to look at.
I'm pretty normal.
So we have a question from one of our Twitterers here. Aaron asks, Lexi Belle about being a... I think he meant to write stoner, but he wrote stooner, extra O, so he's one that...
I'm a stooner.
Okay, a stooner.
Would you consider yourself a stoner? Like, I mean, you like the weed, but you're a stoner.
I'm from California.
Okay.
I'm a patient.
So
yes.
Oh,
she's patient. You got your card
there
on you?
Go.
You got your medical marijuana card?
Yes.
Lovely.
Can we see your medical marijuana card, please?
Why would I bring it to Maryland?
Like, I don't know. Maybe just keep it in your wallet at all times.
I'm not sure if you've heard, but they legalized heroin over the weekend.
Ooh.
So dig in. What was the affliction that you suffer from, heavy duty air quotes, so you can get your medicine?
Yeah, come on.
I actually just renewed my card like 2 weeks ago in San Francisco.
And what'd you say? You
walked in. I had PTSD.
From what?
I don't know.
The guy that he just brought up.
From porn or something. I don't know. She she believed me, and the lady was like, "Oh my God, here's your card. Go get medicated."
You know.
Now, when you say that, does Lexi Belle, when you walk into the place and you go, you know, you're getting ready to renew your card, does she know? And you both know it's like okay.
You both know.
Oh, it's hilarious.
Okay, here you go.
Here you go.
Hope you feel better.
Sir, what do you suffer from?
Hope you feel better.
You came to me, sir. What do you suffer from?
Well, you know,
you're
I
jealous.
Have chronic...
You need weed. You need weed for that.
Okay, thank you.
Anything else?
No, I'm good.
Okay, get him some weed. I knew that it was total BS when I went into my first dispensary in California and they were playing Die Hard on a TV in
mm-hmm.
there. They had Die Hard on a small portable DVD player on the counter. What do you got? Split ends, weed, nail, weed, insomnia, weed, eating disorder, weed. I'm addicted to weed. Need more weed.
Yep.
Lexi Belle, Fantasies all weekend long, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Yeah.
All right, the roads are clear.
Monday's a holiday, too, so.
Yeah, so who partied up on Sunday?
Yeah.
The roads are going to be fine. The menu is ridiculous. They got the huge $100,000 video wall. Best ladies in town. Lexi, thank you so much for
thank
joining
you guys.
Us.
Thank you, guys.
Now take your pants off!
The 98 Rock Morning Show. With Justin Scott and Spiegel.
98online.com.